We've taken the Northern Line to Colindale. It's on the Edgware branch. And the reason we're here is because I read in a newspaper a few days ago that it is one of the most up-and-coming areas of London. People are flocking here. There are 10,000 new houses being built over the next few years. In fact, I can see some of the construction on the other side of the road, just opposite the tube station. And it's also very close to Brent Cross Shopping Centre. So that will cover all your shopping needs. And also, there is Hendon Central tube station along the way, which is another great place to live these days. So let's take a little look around. Well, you can see a lot of the construction is actually going on behind us. I can remember when I first moved to London and I was looking for somewhere to live, one of the ads I answered was, you know, it was somewhere in West London. And then when I answered it, the guy said, oh, actually, the place is in Colindale. And I'd never heard of it. I looked at it on the map and I thought, well, it's way far too out. But actually, with the Northern Line, it's got pretty good links into central London. Mm. So I think it probably is somewhere to consider for the very near future.
Colindale is only two stops on the Northern Line from Brent Cross.
And that's where we're going to head now, after these messages.
What are you doing, Marcus?
Oh, I'm subscribing to our show. It's so easy to do. All you need to do is hit the subscribe button. So please do subscribe.
The Northern Line has its origins in two early tube railways, dating back to 1890, and was named the Northern Line in 1937. It runs from High Barnet and Edgware in the north to Morden in the south. The line splits in two between Camden Town and Kennington, running on the Charing Cross branch through the West End and the Bank branch via the Financial City District. With the extension running from Kennington to Battersea Power Station, the Northern Line now has 52 stations.
Thank you for watching our show today. Please continue to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you very much. We'll be right back.
If you live in this area of North London, you can visit Brent Cross Shopping Centre. It's got all the major stores, John Lewis and Waitrose, of course. Of course, we visited John Lewis.
Yeah.
And we're on our way to Waitrose. But there are plenty of shops for every type of budget, every type of whim at the Brent Cross Shopping Centre. And yeah, it makes for a good day out.